need something. Of course. Should have known I wasn't the only one seeing ghosts. Shame, though. Some stories are better forgotten, including the Queen's.
Know about the witch's card? I heard you might have it.
The Emerald Witch? As luck would have it, the card does happen to be in my possession. But it could be yours, should you prove yourself worthy. It seems a transfer of ownership was in the cards after all. Be warned, that which appears a mere pastime is shrouded in darkness. I suggest you proceed with caution, lest it consume you too. The situation is graver than I feared. Here, she'll guide you to the Queen. In your hands.
I see you successfully obtained the Emerald Witch. I noticed the card was radiating energy, which I took the liberty of analyzing. It revealed the location of the Queen. Evidently, she resides within some ruins in the Gungaga region. The climax of this saga is nigh, and only you, the Blood Executioner, can bring it to a close. Best of luck.